Greetings from the frozen tundra of Slambone Field in Green Bay, Wisconsin, where legends like Slitz Bombardi and Threat Carve thrilled crowds stuffed with beer and cheese. We're sure to see some more classic action today if time doesn't freeze. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Galaxy Chaos face off against the Green Bay Attackers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. And it's first and ten. Five-yard gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the Jumbotron. Seems like every time the camera shows him, he's either spitting, picking, grabbing himself in the privates. Hey, he should do it all at the same time. Now, that would be worthy of a Jumbotron shot.
Down. First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to it. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up five on that play. Second down and five. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And that'll be second down and four. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. I don't remember that being an officially sanctioned NFL rule. Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down and a mile. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Next time on NFL.
MFL isn't episodic. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and long. Quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic blast against the defense. And he held on to that one for a first down. First and 10. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse. Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And that'll be second down and 4. A great throw and a great catch. Oh, with the brutal hit. The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Dirty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one big black hole.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
And that'll be second down and 4. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. These aren't just regular aliens. They are criminal aliens. They have a lot of moves besides dancing.
And the refs better check the wallets.
And here comes the extra point attempt. straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. Down. And this game is up for grabs. And it's first and 10. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. What it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10. He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and 3. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Meat for Brave ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and 10. Oh, he's gone berserk. The ball carrier better watch out because it'll be boom. And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And he scores. Hey, just think, 3 years ago, Bricks, this robot was a fake ATM machine stealing millions. Now he's scoring in front of millions. That's MFL football, folks. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
And it's first and 10. the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. Good thing they don't have drug testing in the MFL, because whatever they do to these... Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge! That's a crap-your-pants-and-die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second down and 7. Remember, folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback, just like that. Third down and, well, good luck. And he catches it for a touchdown! What a beautiful play!
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man! Like a haiku!
They want more points, so they're going for 2. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
And it's first and 10. Swats the ball away with those meaty paws.
God, it looks so snuggly.
Yeah, I guess if you're a monster. Second down and 10. Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. First and 4. For 6. Touchdown! Touchdown!
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? That's a fast move. I'm the greatest, I tell you.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Yeah. warning. And it's first and ten. Nice run for 5 yards. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Second down and five. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and five. They run it for a yard. The defense calls their first timeout to save some clock.
I save clocks too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what? You're married?
It's complicated.
And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now and is going to try.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got to... Hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
The defense has to make something happen here with one timeout left. And that'll be second and eight to go. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third down and three. Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more.
My grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
With a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first. it's first and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for 2. And perfect pass for 2 points. That's a piece of art right there, Bricks.
Yeah, man. The QB turned the defense into an abject mess.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And that's a nice run for a first down. First and 10. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had so long today. Looks like it's a good fit.
It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch?
And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. And this is a first and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Second down and 5. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and 10.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First and 4. Man, this guy just blew up and he's on fire. Oh, and he breaks free. There's nothing but open field in front of him. Second down and 2. are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a sonic blast.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and ten. Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. And that'll bring up third and one. First down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and ten. Shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
The teams have kept each other at bay for now, but there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star players, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Second down and long. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First down and one. Come on. And that'll be second down and four. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
Hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Talking about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Third down and forever. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. Looks like the defense called. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. And it's first and ten. That's a 6-yard gain. Second down and four. Third down and five. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there.
Oh,
It's the fourth quarter, and we're at the two-minute warning.
2 minutes until what?
And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh, that guy? Or is it that one?
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. The defense uses a time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
Hiring all those team physicists really paid off.
And you said they were crazy. Lays down a wicked hit and knocks the ball loose. The receiver just got smashed.
Not as bad as me last night. He may be dead, but trust me, he's in better shape than I am right now. Oh, geez, here it comes. Blah.
Oh, my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
He just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole! Hey, asshole, up here! Talking to you!
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take.
I'm not saying the ref has been bribed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
Third down, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down and forever. They'll be washing bloody footprints off the defense's jerseys after a run like that. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Ah, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And that play didn't have a chance. The defense comes up with a big stop on fourth down. And it's first and 10. And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. The defense is leaving the team with just one timeout, so they better bring the ball back gift wrapped.
Is it time for a ribbon or a ball, Grim?
Maybe if they use their last timeout. And an 8-yard gain on that one.
Like when Brix's mom decided to move back in with us.
And that's the last timeout. The D has to either break the clock or the offense if they want to win.
Hey, as long as something gets broke, right?
Third down and 9. And that's a run for no gain. No, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Well, that's a lovely shank for the punter today. He just put his team in the hole. And he just lets that one go. He says, no thank you, and the defense down. The Grim Bay Attackers come away with the win. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken.
I was at Scrabble's tomato soup. I, for
forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon. That I know.
Mm-mm, a scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.